everyone. This is Tammy with Instinctive Life, and I wanted to share a story with you that's a perfect analogy to the concept of faith. And when I speak of faith, I'm referring to the kind of faith that allows you to take a risk, allows you to make a change in your life, one that you've been desiring, fantasizing about, thinking about, but you haven't taken a step yet because you're afraid that taking a step might mean that you've got to take the next step. And you're worried what that might ask of you. And that does create a lot of fear, but it also then creates a lot of stagnation. People then don't take steps because they're afraid of what the second or the third step might require. So I want to say, don't be afraid. Take the first step. It's a no-risk situation. Whatever you have to do for that first step isn't going to be life-changing or life-altering. It's not going to exact a pound of flesh from you. Just go ahead and take it. So the story that I want to share with you is a story actually from one of Indiana Jones' last movies. I think it's like The Last Crusade. It's the one where Sean Connery is his dad, and Sean Connery's been shot. And in order for him to be healed, Indiana Jones has to make it through all these death-defying obstacles to get the cup of Christ so that he can heal his dad from this gunshot wound. And so as he's going through these obstacles, the last one is he's got to cross this huge chasm in this cliff wall, and below him is a drop of thousands of feet. He would clearly die, but he takes a step anyway, even though there's nothing to support a bridge. There's nothing there to support him, and yet he steps out on faith. Because he's believing that there's got to be a way in order for him to get across this chasm. So he steps out, even though he can't see any evidence to support his weight. And it looks as if he's just going to fall to his death. And as he steps, he actually steps on a bridge that was there all along. He just couldn't see it due to an optical illusion. And this is a great analogy to life. Don't you see? There's no evidence supporting your desire. There's no proof to tell you that what you're about to do is going to work or that it's right for you to do. And yet you do it anyway. And you don't even have a leap of faith like Indiana Jones did. You just have to take this one step. Just try it out. You can always back up. You can always go back. Although, of course, I would recommend that you don't ever go back. And most likely you'll get what you need. In that first step, you'll get what you need for the second step, and so on. I know this to be true. So take that leap of faith today, and you know where to go if you need any help. I am here for you. I'm happy to help prove to you that it's a good step to take. So take it. We'll see you next time. Share your stories below. Tell us how you've taken a step of faith and how it's worked for you. We'd love to hear. See you next time.